set now. Racing. First away was the favourite Camperella. Deep out, Vitesse Express jumped pretty quickly off the fence, though. But it'll be Camperella that burns them off, and coming over is Island Pago, striding up there at the end of 200 to get up outside of Camperella. Then came O'Hara DeBell, who eased behind those from Vitesse Express. And back last of all in the Ethiopia colours, Kazuri, as they come along to the 600. Camperella just given a little more rein, and the Exceed and Excel filly moved three quarters of a length over Island Pago. A length and a half, Vitesse Express down on the inside of O'Hara DeBell, who eases three deep coming into the home turn. Last and being ridden along is Kazuri. At the top of the home straight, Camperella railed like a greyhound, leads O'Hara DeBell, who's starting to threaten. It's O'Hara DeBell coming at Camperella. They've booted well clear. They've dropped the others off down past 150. O'Hara DeBell and Camperella. It's O'Hara DeBell on the outside getting ahead in front. She's doing too well. And O'Hara DeBell, it's the Schnitzel youngster that pulls away to win. O'Hara DeBell scored from Camperella. They gapped the others. Vitesse Express ran third. Then came Kazuri. And tailing out to finish a long last is Island Pago. Number five, O'Hara DeBell, who'd run second in that trial behind Camperella, has really come on in leaps and bounds. Number five, ridden by Jared Noski.